tasks. Kill the truck drivers, clear the oil depot, destroy the trucks, get to the extraction. Alright, let's rock. I'm in.
It's pretty barren here, isn't it? Jesus. Truck.
Four guys behind the nodding donkeys in the middle.
I'm dead.
What?
Where did he come from?
Did you fucking stand up?
No.
Yes, you did.
I just want to play Escape from the Dead.
You're not playing Escape the Dead.
It's the best mission ever made.
Yeah, not that you're modest or out.
It is the best mission ever made.
Shit, I meant to go to gear screen, you dickhead. That's a nice noise. You going down the microphone's excellent. There's a truck over to the right. And there's a load of oil tanks, which I'm assuming is where they've parked the trucks. There's a squad of four guys on the left. And a guy running, two guys running between the derricks on the left.
Well, we don't have to pretend anything, do we? Because it says drive into the safe ground and blow the bits, doesn't it?
No, but there's lots of trucks. We have to protect those oil barrels. They're going to blow those oil barrels up. There's definitely two snipers on top of those tanks.
Yeah, we're definitely going to get shot to bits here.
Well, we're alright at the moment. Right, we've got to sort of plot a path to get over there.
I think maybe stay as far right as possible, just to sort of...
Problem is, that's where the snipers are.
Oh.
There's three guys, where I'm looking now, to the left of those three derricks in front of us.
There's a guy in this big tower as well.
Which big tower?
The big tower right in the middle.
Oh shit, you're right, there is. Can we save?
No.
Oh, it's him again, isn't it?
Yeah.
Four guys walking directly towards us. Really, quite close now. Rear guard has stopped. Checking the guy in the tower. He's not looking at us. Oh, get down! What the fuck are you doing?
It was the obstacle.
Right, just wait here.
That nice armor bug.
Yeah, that truck is over to the right. I like how much detail there is on the map.
Yeah, like nothing.
Two guys directly that way of me. Two guys to the northwest. Not very far away. Just get ready. Like, those guys are coming around this derrick, so get ready just to inch round. Are you on me? Yeah, but there's two guys on the other side. I wonder if this derrick will cover the noise we make by shooting them. Silenced pistols would be awesome here.
We've not got silenced pistols.
No. Right, you can get around the back now.
I could so easily kill them.
Yeah, I know, but let's not, eh? How Larry was that? Those guys have turned around.
Oh, fuck.
If he twitches, I'll drop him.
There's a mounted machine gun.
Where?
On my man, the mini tripod on the end to the oil depot.
Yeah, I see it on the map. You can't see it on the ground, but it's exactly where you're looking now. Going to night vision. Shit. Can't use night vision with my fucking scope. Really?
Yeah, well look, there's a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12...
We're going to have to time it right getting through this fence. Let's find a gap in this fence.
Fucking hell. Oh, guys, right behind us, Neil, stop.
2 o'clock, machine gun, and man, fire.
Where?
Right there! Behind you, no, the other way, you've turned the wrong way. Left. Left.
Oh, Jesus! Where the fuck did they come from?
They weren't there earlier.
Well, if they haven't seen us from this range... Ah, that machine gun is on the tower. Look up. First platform.
Fuck. Keep going straight.
Now that's a searchlight sweeping around. Or is that the car? That's the car coming. Right, he's going to come right over us here.
No, he goes in the compound first, doesn't he?
No, he's on the outside of the fence.
Oh, no.
We're going to get run over here. You are?
Can you heal me? You can't, can you?
I don't know yet. I'm getting shot at.
You're not a medic, are you?
Just wait a minute. I might be able to revive you.
There's two versions of this mission. One with respawns.
Enemy car and men have clicked.
Moving the trucks.
Oh my god.
We'll have to fucking disable them. Disabled that one. Another fucking car coming. Yeah, they've blown the tanks up, so we do have to sneak in. Got a nice little depression here we can lie down in and wait.
Is this where the truck comes?
Could be. If it sees us, its lights will go off. So tempting to shoot.
Oh, I could have got him so easily then.
What's your zero sensor?
I don't know.
They're out!
Right.
The guys at the camp are still just walking. Has he got out of the truck, that guy?
They're all out.
Right, well, I think I've put the back tyre down. Because it was driving off. Yeah, it's flat, but we might still be able to drive it.
I've got a rifle 0 to 200 metres.
Front wheel's missing. AKM, 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 AKM. Well, we have got a cannon.
Yeah, but at least we've taken the fucker out, which is...
Cannon's facing the wrong fucking direction.
Yeah, we can move the truck enough, can't we, to get the cannon facing?
I don't think so. Yeah, there you go. Oh, what? Jesus Christ, man!
Oh, fucking hell, mate!
Stay away from the fucking truck when I'm driving it, then!
Looking at the dead bodies for what happens if you're about to do a fucking kamikaze U-turn.
Yeah, well, hang on a minute. I can do the two guys at the fence if you give me a minute.
Okay, I'm going to do a 200 metre rangefinder, okay?
Yeah, just aim central mass and see where the bullet goes. And then if you can switch over and do the guy on top of the right-hand tower, right-hand fuel tank, I'd appreciate it.
Yeah, okay.
Right, I'm ready when you are.
Okay, I'm going for the guy now.
Okay.
He's down.
Getting shot at. Guys getting in that far truck. Keep your eye on the cabs of the trucks.
Right, kill him.
Who the fuck is shooting at me?
Well, I'm shooting above your head.
No, I can hear an AK firing.
Reloaded.
No one's got in those trucks. Ah, there's a guy going for the truck. Guy in a truck. Two guys in trucks.
Where?
Oh, did I take the third one? I was concentrating on the first two. Reloading. Yeah, I need to be in and amongst, otherwise they take out the whole thing. The other one's driven off now. Now what's driving around? It's brilliant if we could just get that truck in one piece and just drive it straight into the enemy camp, because you'd have a massive machine gun and you'd be able to run people over and you'd be able to get through the fence wherever you wanted. If he stops to turn, we'll do him. It has to be now or never, Martin, I think.
Yeah.
Now! He's down. Right, you keep me covered, I'm going to run in. Anyone gets out, drop him. That'll do, don't damage it.
That's three people down, Neil.
Guy's just got in the driver's seat. Someone else, is that you shooting? Whoa! He's just fucking got out, of twat. Right, now we can get in. Right, we're in. I think we just hoon in. Drive straight up to the trucks.
Hang right, on, we've been on. Spotted. Slow down so I can assess the area.
We've been spotted, so I'm going for it, mate. Start shooting. Directly ahead. Now I'm running him over. Three guys there. Stay in it. Get ready to shoot. Shoot behind the pipes. Shoot. Right, stay here. Guy on the other side of the truck.
Huh?
Stay in.
Neil, there's a guy trying to get in a truck.
Shoot that guy in front of us.
No, I've got this. Oh.
Guy behind the truck. Nice shooting. Guy on the other side. Wait a minute.
Refuel.
Shit, sorry. There. You see him? Two guys, dead ahead.
Reloaded.
Shit.
It's okay. It doesn't take too long. He can't see us. I'm ready to go.
How awesome was that?
That was awesome. You just actually go for a bloody fucking... The guy there.
Whoa, driving, he's going to shoot us. He's just gone prone. Should be able to get a bead on him from there. Now, another machine gun and the guy in the cabin behind us. Whoa, guy dead ahead. Oh no, it's rabbit, don't worry. Sorry, but the fucking guy's running out as well. Just finish the guy on the fucking tank. Thank you.
There's a guy there as well.
That's it. Keep your finger away from that button.
Yeah, there's a PK there. We can obliterate on the machine gun if we needed to.
Yeah, but I don't want blowing up.
It'll be, instead of saying to get in the truck, I'll say detonate device.
Yeah. Oh!